What's up? It's me, Sonia. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you how I recreated Selena Gomez outfit for a week, and I somehow managed to do so because her style is so versatile and she mainly wears basics on day-to-day basis, or mostly what we see on the internet as we call street style. And I have a lot of basics in my wardrobe, so it was not very difficult for me to recreate some of her looks. Most of the looks are somewhere nearby to what she is wearing in a picture that I'll be showing you when you'll be watching the video next. And some of the outfits are like nearby to what she's wearing, because let's be honest guys, we cannot completely cheat what she's wearing, right? So if you like this video, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and let's begin the video.
First, I went on with one of her famous looks in her music video, Bad Liar. I love how simple the styling is, just a floral shirt with open hair, and then I wore something similar to what she is wearing in the photo. I don't have a floral shirt, so I rather went ahead with geometric prints, black pants and boots to complete the look exactly how she did it. And what do you think, guys? Second look is this one. Looks pretty chill, right? Hoops, stripes, pants and a denim shirt. Okay, so here we go. So what do you think, guys? I think it looks pretty decent, right? Also did a ponytail exactly like her to match with her overall look. It's a V-neck top, so I am basically wearing it in a backside front manner, and for bottoms I wore my Reebok track pants, and yeah, that's about it. Next up is the street style look of hers. Just a maxi dress with leather jacket and combat boots with black sunglasses and open hair. And this is what I have done with my look. I don't have a grey maxi dress, so wore a red one instead, and everything else looks exactly the same, I think. I love how every look of hers is just so comfortable till now. Next up is this look of hers, and I am currently into this hairdo a lot these days, and this is how I styled it. I think it looks exactly the same. Black shirt and dark blue pants with a handbag, hoops and sleek hairdo, just like how she did it in the picture, and ta-da, you're ready for the day. It's such a nicely put together airport look of hers. Denim on denim with a little white going on the inside, and black sunglasses of course. And this is how I did it, guys. Everyone who walked by us while we were shooting looked so confused, and it was just so funny. I think if I had a bigger jacket, then it would have looked much better. So I obviously had to change, because personally, first I thought it would look good on me as well, but then I think only she can pull this look off, so yeah. Next is this look where she's wearing a crisscross tie-up on the top with little prints and a black jacket or a shirt on top of it, with jeans and white shoes and a white handbag. And this is how I look like, guys. Well, I don't have a white handbag, and the closest to what she has is this one, but I think I like the look without the jacket and the bag, so I'm gonna keep it this way. So what do you think, guys? I have this easy breezy street style look of hers. If we look at the picture closely, she's just playing with basics here, and so did we. A white tee with black jeans and heels completed the look, with a bomber jacket exactly how she did it, kept the middle parting of my hair how she loves to do it, and that was it. Do let me know, guys, which look you think I pulled off exactly how she did in her pictures. And also, if you like watching this video, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye.